that was Dipper Boyd and the Seven-Legged Spiders with their new track, Quantum Love. I'm Aria, and this is Aria Listening on Big Rock Radio, but you should already know that. I'll leave you with one last track right after this news tidbit. The iconic rock for which this fine institution is named was struck by a freak lightning storm last night. Campus security is advising that all students avoid the affected area. Now back to some sweet, sweet tunes.
Hey, what are you doing? My slot starts in 2 minutes.
You know that clock is always 2 minutes fast, Todd. Besides, I need to be as far away from here as possible before you start playing Nickelback.
Okay, first of all, Tendo fixed our clock this morning. And second of all, I don't play Nickelback. I play Good Charlotte, okay?
Who the hell is Tendo?
Tendo is our new intern from Japan. Do you pay attention to anything that goes on in this station?
What's he even doing here?
I have him cleaning our records.
Shinda Kuki.
Just forget him, right? He doesn't really speak English.
Of course. I forgot. This is your station.
Yeah, well, technically I have seniority.
Dude, you've only been here a week longer than me.
1 week. That's 7 shows, which you and I both know are 2 hours apiece. You did some simple math in your head for once. You'll find that I've got 14 more hours.
God, these tours are even more annoying than you, Todd. I didn't think that was possible. Wait, who put that awful music on?
You're just an intern. You're not allowed to put on records.
Trash? What? Oh no, we're okay. Thank you.
I'm still playing my song next.
Hi, Big Rock Radio. This is Todd, station manager.
Play Freebird, dude.
No, we're not taking requests right now. Sorry.
Tendo, what did you do?
Stop. Don't, you can't touch this. This doesn't go like that.
Dude, stop.
You're screwing it all up. Just let go.
Stop.
It's my job.
Big Rock Radio, named after the Wolf of Campus Rock. You can say the station is rocking.
Really? Her again?
Four times, sparks are everywhere. Funny story, my roommate Barbara got her braces stuck to it.
How could you break up with me? My mouth is right about you. Now I'm forever alone.
Trash? Seriously?
You were just here.
I mean it, all you got to do, any old night, when you're feeling out of tune, pick up your hat, load up your flat, and get out and get under the moon.
That was weird.
What do you want?
Play Freebird, dude.
Hey, by any chance, did you ask for Freebird?
How did you know?
Something strange is going on here.
When you make a date, any old night, gonna meet you pretty soon. Pick up your hat, close up your flat, and get out, get under the moon. Underneath the bright, silvery light, that's the only place to spoon. Pick up your hat, close up your flat, and get out, get under the moon. Walk, walk, kiss and then walk again, talk, talk, kiss and then talk again, oh joy, sweethearts are all in tune. I mean it, when it's raining out, stay in a room, but on a lovely night in June, here's what to do, sweetie, and you just get out and get under the moon.
Did you just see that?
Oh my god. Everything's repeating itself.
What are you talking about?
Listen, the tour guide's about to come through. You're gonna want to see this.
play a game every
night. We're walking. I'm not
using
a tour on campus? Yeah, never seen one of those before.
Last minute, the rock was hit by lightning four times, sparks it everywhere. Funny story, my roommate Barbara got...
Hey, Ari, didn't you read a story about lightning earlier today?
The lightning story? I wasn't really paying attention. What does that have to do with...
Hey, there's that guy.
How could you break up with me? My mom was right about you.
Now I'm forever alone.
Just like you, Todd.
No, listen, you gotta trust me on this. There's something bizarre happening. It can't be some coincidence that there was a huge lightning storm yesterday, and now we're stuck in this stupid twilight zone. Listen, in the movies, it's always the lightning. Maybe we should go check out the rock. We'll find a way to fix this.
Anything to get away from this music.
Let's get to that rock.
Stay off the grass!
Okay, so maybe you're right, Todd. Something weird is obviously going on.
Yeah, we definitely did not have enough time to get there. We have to find a faster way.
Stupid song is too short.
You know what? I've got an idea. Let's go.
We're walking!
What are you doing? We gotta get going!
Big Rock Radio, named after the Wolf of Campus Rock. You can say the station is rocking. Ah! Actually, last night the rock was hit by lightning. Ah!
Stay off the grass!
Nice one, Todd.
I'm never going to get to see my family again. Never going to get to see my friends again.
I can't believe I have to listen to this song for the rest of my life.
I'm never going to get to see that Modest Mouse concert I got tickets for.
You like Modest Mouse?
Yeah. The voice of our generation.
Sayaku jan.
Trash?
Play Freebird, dude.
We will never play Freebird, stoner. For the love of all that is holy, don't you understand? We are stuck in a never-ending time loop, and the last thing I want to hear is a stupid 10-minute song.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Freebird is the answer. The frequencies in that song correct the magnetic field that the old song you played disrupted. Don't you know the rock isn't a rock? It's just the tip of a giant magnet?
Wait, so basically, the lightning created a giant electromagnet.
No, it's basic Heinz-London theory.
Heinz? What?
Well, according to Hines and London's breakthrough, 1927 theoretical model, the disruptions of magnetic fields caused by frequencies of sound waves magnify subatomic particles, which affects time dilation to any massively dense mineral concentrations.
Just play the song!
Okay, who are you and why do you know that?
Well, my grandfather was the original architect.
Tendo, Skinner, now.
Thank God. No more tour guide, no more janitor.
Who are you?
Sorry, I'm late. I'm the new intern for the station. I just had the weirdest deja vu.
Sweetie, you don't even know.